What's up, everybody? Brian BH35 Sports Cards. We are doing 2018 Topps Chrome Baseball 6-box half case break number 4. These are the teams that you won. Thank you, everybody. I appreciate it. Good luck to you. See that, Brad? Turned it on for the camera. All right, there's your 6. That's from the case we opened last night, which sucked. Sorry for the language, but it was pretty brutal. This one should be pretty darn good.
What do we got?
Who else popped for something? Ooh, teacher picking up the Lions. A little Kerryon Johnson. Maybe a Barry Sanders. I'm telling you, man. We opened up our first case of Elements last night. That stuff was awesome. Hey, there will be YouTubers. There'll be a recap video at the very end of this video. If you don't want to watch the entire break. Recap all of the exciting autographs and parallels. Mainly just color. And the top guy refractors. If they're super top guys. Ooh, the Bears going to John. Bucks and Cardinals going to Jeff. We got a run on Elements. Everybody jump in. It's going next. Jeez, Brad. I guess you are right about that. Talking me into stuff. JP, thank you, Riley.
Oh, God, that's so fucking old.
So we're going to get all the cards out of the packs and then make our way through everything. Try to have everything shipped out by the end of the day on Monday. There's another one ending tomorrow night. If you are in this one tonight, then you'll get free shipping if you wait for an invoice. Should you win a team tomorrow night? If you've already won a team tonight or last night. Suber going for the Bengals and the Broncos. Nice. Thank you, Mark. Wow, did you buy a box of 2003 Finest? I bet that was expensive. Or did you hit that out of some kind of repack product? Oh. Well, congratulations. You won that at the Nationals? Why do you say that, Jay? I bet they're super happy they paid like $5,000 for their booth. Oh boy. Dude, if I was a dealer there, I would want like a wireless internet jammer, or not even, yeah. Complete dead zone. No eBay checking, no breakers stealing my customers. Just straight up pay what you want for the car. Blind. It's not a secret anymore, is it? Dude, not a lot of people like Joey Votto. Who was I talking to? Where did I read this? Or maybe you guys were talking about it last night. Joey Votto over his career has only had like 3 infield pop-ups. Not many readers in Ohio. Brawl. What's up, brother? According to Frank? Frank who? That's incredible. I'm necked, picking up spots in Chrome Jumbo number 2. White Sox and Rays are gone. 14 left in that one. How many are left in Elements? 7 left in elements. People always throw so much shade at Joey Votto. All right, all the veteran base goes to the veteran base spot that was purchased. Everything else will be shipped to the team you bought. All rookies, all parallels, all refractors, but not base like this. It's just base card. Goes to the base spot. You get it. I mean, you won't get it, but you understand it. Parker Bidwell. Angels. Suber. Paul DeJong. Purple. Big O. Freddie Freeman. Manny Machado. AJ Minter. Braves, SB Blair, Green Wave, Miguel Gomez, Zerda 99. Vikings are gone in elements. Panthers are gone in elements. We got a run on the medals. Labor, Iglesias, Sale, keep the base cards over there. Adrian Beltre, Green Wave parallel for the Rangers. Amber S. Ahmed Minter. Uh-oh, a little Glaber action maybe? Glaber Torres for Aruna and the Yankees. Man, only $76 on the Yankees, huh? So, Jay, was it pretty hard to watch the breaks at the National? Or from the National, I guess I should say. Nelson Cruz, purple. Orange auto, Chris Stratton. Giants, Scarpa. 19 out of 25. Very nice. Good job, Mr. Greg. Ace. Matos. G1, dude, how are you? Ryan, are you at the National? Max Fried. Red Wave, Kyle Farmer for the Dodgers, Weibo. He had a red the other night. Non-auto red. 4 out of 5. Kyle Farmer. Was that the first one you've been to? It is an exhausting experience. Did you do any breaks while you were there? Like, as you were the breaker, I guess. It's a weird question. Oh, the IT guys. Yeah. Pretty much year after year. I don't know why they think that the convention center is going to magically change their ways because the card convention is in town. Ooh, Trout Prism. Domingo Santana Green. Those are the 99. Andrew Benintendi Blue Wave for the Bo Sox. Chris Bryant. Yachty. Did you pick up any cars while you were there? Oh, yeah. They all want a wheel and deal. It's like a room full of gypsies. Teron Guerrero. Purple for Miami. Scarpa. Dom Smith variation. You only buy Bowman? I thought you were a football guy. Marcell Ozuna Gold Wave
for the Cardinals.
Aruna with the Cardinals. Harrison Bader, Cardinals. Flaherty, Frazier. Woodruff Refractor.
Caption that. There's a lot of fun ones going on with that.
Mike Vick has a secret fan base. No one ever sells his cards. And it feels weird to call him Mike. Devers Prism Refractor. Purple Trey Mancini. Kiri Mela. Reds. Parker Birdwell again. I keep calling him Bidwell. Got like MC Hammer pants on. Ronald Acuna Blue Wave. Base behind it. In the dog pound. That would have been great. Could have been a special assistant on the College Georgia football team. Seager Refractor. Trout. Ohtani. It's only the second Ohtani card we've seen. There's the third base. Hoskins, Olsen. The base guy spot's doing well. Betts refractor. Will Myers prism prism refractor. Non-auto.
Arachnid spider, no thanks.
Allen and Ginter's got the weirdest cards ever. Tyler Mahle for the Reds. Abdul Herrera, Bryce Harper, reverse negative. Ryder Jones. Shohei. That's it. Let's do a little recap. Need a second to finish sleeving these up. All right, here's your Ohtani stash. It was kind of extremely depressing. An 83, a flashback, and two base. Parallels, Devers Prism, Dom Smith Variation, Purple DeJong. Purples are to 299. Trey Mancini, Nelson Cruz, Blue Wave of Ben Intendi. Number to 75, Acuna to 75, Blue Wave. Domingo Santana, Green. Greens are to 99. Beltre, Green Wave, also to 99. Miguel Gomez, Green Wave. Marcel Ozuna to 25. To 50, Gold Wave. and your autographs. Curie Mela, Ryder Jones. Tyler Mayle, Harrison Bader. Purple, Teron Guerrero. Max Fried and AJ Minter. A couple Braves autos. Orange, Chris Stratton. Red Wave, Kyle Farmer. 4 out of 5. The Stratton was 19 out of 25. A couple Parker Bridwells. Parker Bridwell, a refractor and a base. And a Gleyber Torres. And that's it on this one. Thank you guys very much. I appreciate it.